Wow.
I had a zipper on here and it like opened up. I don't know where it's at, I had a zipper. But yeah, so the whole concept behind this is that there's each outfit has, is like based on one, like hot spot for snowboarding. So I've got like Jacksonville, Salt Lake City, Aspen, Mammoth, Yelp, Lake Tahoe, Whistler, blah, 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 blah. Anyway, so each patch is different parts of the map. So you can like be like, oh, like where am I? And then like look at your pocket and be like, oh, like I want to be there. Like
that's cool.
You know? And then each jacket is also outfitted with an avalanche beacon, so you can be like located if you get lost.
Wow.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Which is like kind of like, kind of a spread here. That's kind of the concept. So I got all my patterns and that my company is called North here.
Very cool.
I did all the graphic work and everything. Yeah. And then for this project, we have a working an industry. So I think it's called the board or the concept board. So it's kind of like where you get your inspiration from. I completely made this.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
How?
Photoshop. Yeah.
Oh, I can see the Photoshop.
Yeah. Like, I photoshopped it, what kind of filters, blah, blah, blah. And then I made all these prints. This is supposed to be like the oil flake crackle.
Oh, okay.
From the image. And then this is the sunrise.
Oh, okay.
Which I printed on silkstein twill in my lab that I work at. My company would be called Electric.
Cool.
These are my colors, so that's later. So yeah, I took the injury of electric wire hanging.
That's a cool shirt.
Gorgeous.
I've worn it a lot, actually.
Yeah,
exactly.
But
the Instagram picture is like sweet. I guess it's like to
wear
that now. And so, yeah.
Beautiful colors.
I did it all by myself.
Very cool.
How do you use the flats on the
Illustrator? Yeah, Illustrator. Mm-hmm. Everybody in my grade is an illustration team right now, which is like primarily digital illustration. And I already took after that.
Nice.
It was so funny. I came to the first day of class and I like looked at my teacher and I was like, can I show you some of my work? And she saw it and she was like, so why are you here?
Right.
I was like, that was my question.
Was it a required class? Is that
yeah,
right?
It was a required class. I got like, that was super easy. They like,
oh, that's awesome.
They like knew.
Good for you.
My advisor was like, yeah, I was kind of expressing because like they see like my computer class and like, I don't know. When I went to Parsons, my fashion design teacher there said, like, when I was a sophomore, he was like, you guys need to learn Illustrator now, and Photoshop. Like, if you're gonna like make it in fashion future, like you need to be very proficient on those things. And like on all of the job descriptions I keep seeing, because I like look at them.
Oh yeah, you have to know.
It's like advanced CAD illustration, and I am.
Great.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, besides that kind of talent translates into so many different.